Spies, get me some spice. Now you're fucking racist.